Hello, welcome back to Kirby's Nightmare in Dreamland. We're gonna do level 5 Yogi Art today. Let's go. Oh shit. I forgot about the umbrella. Shit. Okay. Whoa. Oh. Should have just kept falling down. Okay. There's a lot of things here. I wonder if there's... Oh! Aha! Yeah, I learned that the orange doors, the yellow stars, they actually have a switch in them that unlocks an extra stage. And also learned another speedrun technique, or the only one was like where you continuously jump and exhale out a lot. It saves lots of time. I got too close. Not your mind. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. See? Did I unlock the bomb rabbit? Yeah, I think I did. I wasn't really paying attention when I actually did unlock it. Or bomb rally. I'll play Wii Sports. This is gonna be a breeze. Too easy. What I get. That's what I get for talking shit. Ooh, a copy Billy already. Stone or tornado? I'll keep the ice. Gotta keep the ice. Alright, there's also a hidden switch here too, so let's carefully examine things. I want the sword. Whatever. Oh shit. Okay, let's go. Just Arc. Favorite ability. That and needles. Power doors. Oops, that's breaking. That's when he came in. Right? Aha, they're just dropping. You! Shit. I'm scared. Bitch! Give me that hammer. Hammer time, baby. Okay. Oh. Man, this hammer is slow. Shit. What's going on down here? Door. Okay, that's the big door. Is a hidden life here? Yeah, I think I've been in there. Oh wow, so close. Wait, was there a switch here? Oh no, there was. Wait, there isn't? There is. Oh yeah, Kirby Air Grind. Great. Shit. Not even close. I watched Forza. Alright, level 3. Is that it? Oh. Nope, can't go back down. Top left? No. Oh shit! Please, that's the only thing I have! Alright. I like the wheel one better. Wheelie! Shit. Even better. Kirby! Damn it. Wait, I already got this. Okay. Yeah, that wasn't really anything. Shit. Laser! Oh my gosh. Wait a minute, what's that? Oh, come on. Come on. Is that it? Yeah, so yeah. Do my little dance. Stage in the tornado. Alright, four. Stop. Oh, Kirby. No. Oh. Hold on. Oh, okay. Hey, what's over there? Yeah, not doing that for one up. Spork. Menmate. So we finally fight Abel. Okay. Okay. All right. Damn. Damn. Okay. I got it now. I go down. Yeah, too easy. No, not you. Oh, shit. Nothing down here, okay. Nope. No. It's fine. We got one hit left. We're good. Oh. 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 Great. Hidden passage? It is hidden. Oh, my goodness. Oh, come on. Okay. It's two doors. Bottom? Okay. Alright, that was okay. Yeah, baby. Yeah. Boss fight. I'm gonna assume that this one is the hammer guy. Yep. Oh! Bitch! Sure, I'll give the hammer another try. Oh, it's so slow though. Oh, there's a fuse here. Can I hit it? No? Ah! Oh my gosh. There's no way. I messed up. Damn it. Okay. That's fine. That's fine. Okay. Yes. Samurai rally thing. Yeah, yeah, now we can just run through this. Oh, it was a tomato. Ooh, what's up here though? Okay. Okay, now we're on the other side. I like how Kirby's just flying up. It looks like he's holding like little pom-poms. cute. Whoa! Shit! Almost, okay. It seems the video caught off a little bit early. I already beat Global 6, but I'm gonna go back because there's actually a hidden switch that I forgot to get. Ow. I don't care. Ain't nothing to me. Give me one of these rock guys, though. Run this right here. What? Wait a minute. Oh wait, I think I need to go into the other room first. Wait a minute. How the hell do I get in there? Oh yeah, I can't be bothered to waste time. Oh, I can't be bothered. Alright, we're just gonna go ahead and do the boss. What the? Oh! Oh my gosh. Alright, okay, whatever. Just mine. Oh, come on. I can't jump. Oh, I hate you. You know what? Okay. I am getting the power. I'm not gonna do this roundabout thing. Stone tornado. Tornado's gonna help out here, probably. If not, then I, you know. Ooh. 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 Damn. Okay. Okay. Bitch! Ain't strip mining in here. And do my little dance, little dance, little dance, little dance, little dance. Orange ocean. Oh. Okay, I'm pretty sure you can eat that shark. Alright, next time we do Orange Ocean.